Okay, so our first problem is construct a right angle triangle whose hypotenuse measures 8 cm and one side is 6 cm. Okay, so here we have to construct right angle triangle. Right angle triangle means everybody knows, okay, one angle 90 degree. You will get one angle from the three angle, one angle is 90 degree. That is, that triangle is known as right angle triangle. Okay, whose hypotenuse measures 8 cm. Hypotenuse is given and one side is 6 cm. One side is 6 cm. Understood? So here this construction is very easy. Okay. So what we will do first, we will take hypotenuse 8 cm. In this construction, we need to take hypotenuse. Okay. So give hypotenuse means what? A side whose length is greater than the other two sides, okay, or square of hypotenuse is equal to the sum of the squares of other two sides. Understood? So here 8 cm is given, 6 cm is given. So with the help of Pythagoras also we can find out third side, but without this also we can construct this angle, this right angle triangle. So here 8 cm is given hypotenuse, so I am taking here 8 cm. Okay, so suppose this is AB, AB is equal to 8 cm, understood? Now, what we have to do, we need to take bisection of this angle, side, base AB, okay? We are going to find out midpoint of AB. So, more than half distance you will take. Increase little bit, join this, then you will get bisector midpoint or bisector of AB. So you can use dotted line for this. Okay, so this point I am saying D, this point I am saying D. Okay, so AB was 8 cm, then we have taken bisector or midpoint of AB, that point is D. And definitely now AD will be 4 cm and DB will be 4 cm. Okay. Now what we have to do, we need to take a semicircle, D as a center, okay, and AD as a radius. Okay. Definitely it will pass through A and it will pass through B also. Understood? So now I am taking this here. Okay, it is in passing from both A and B because AD and DB is equal. Okay, now what is given? See, 8 cm and one side is 6 cm. One side is 6 cm is given. Understood? So we are going to take from A or from B also we can take. Understood? So 6 cm distance I am taking from this 6 cm. Okay, so 6 cm distance I am taking and now from point A I am taking and it will intersect to that semicircle. Okay, or on the circumference at a certain point, that is our required point. Okay, now just we have to join them. So this point I am saying, this point is A, so join, sorry, this point we will say C, so join this here and join this here. Okay, so this is right angle triangle ABC, right angle at C. Okay, so this is 90 degrees, so definitely this is hypotenuse, understood? And this is 6 cm, this is, you can find out this length. Okay, according to Pythagoras property, you can find out length of this and this way also we can cross check with the help of ruler. It is getting exactly same. Okay, so this is the first construction. Got it everybody? What we have done, once again I am repeating in short. First, we have taken AB, that is hypotenuse of length 8 cm. Then we have to find out bisector or midpoint of AB, that I have taken here D. From D as a center and AD or DB as a radius, take a semicircle. Then 6 cm distance was given, length of one side. So from point A or from B also we can take. Take 6 cm, it will intersect to the semicircle or on the circumference. Okay, so that is our required point. Join that point to the B and our required triangle is ready. Okay, steps of constructions you have to write. Whatever you will do, that you have to write in short. Okay. Okay, see here our second construction is construct a triangle ABC in which BC is equal to 6.4 centimeter, altitude from A is 3.2 centimeter, and the median bisecting BC is 4 centimeter. Okay, this is a construction which is given. Now here we have to construct a triangle according to the given information. Okay, suppose we will think about the rough sketch for this triangle. Then see here BC is equal to 6.4 centimeter. Suppose I will take BC. BC is equal to 6.4 centimeter. That we will consider as a base. Altitude from A is 3.2 centimeter. Suppose A point, that triangle is like that somewhere. This point is A. Altitude means height. That is from A is 3.2 centimeter. This is A. I am giving here name B. So AD is 3.2 centimeter. And what is given? Median bisecting BC is 4 centimeter. Median bisecting BC is 4 centimeter. Means this is median. Okay. So this point I am giving E. So median bisecting BC is 4 centimeter. Means this length is given 4 centimeter. Okay, so this is the somewhere triangle you will get like this. Okay, so now we need to think about how to construct this. Okay, so see here, we can take here BC. BC is given 6.4 centimeter, that we can take very easily. Okay, 6.4 centimeter. Now, this we can find out midpoint of BC. Midpoint of BC is E. I have given here name E. So midpoint of BC also we can find out easily. Okay, now suppose from B, 4 centimeter I will take an arc, 4 centimeter I will take an arc, okay. Now altitude, height is given, because we need to decide the position of point A, okay. So we cannot decide directly from that arc, position of point A, understood? So we need to use something different procedure, okay. So see carefully, here. According to this, I am going to take now BC is equal to 6.4 centimeter. BC I am taking here 6.4 centimeter. Okay, so this point I am seeing here B, and this point I will say C. BC is equal to 6.4 centimeter. Understood? Now we need to find out midpoint of BC. Midpoint of BC, that procedure. More than half distance, okay. So take here one arc, join both the points, then you will get midpoint of BC, okay. So here this is midpoint of BC. This point we will say E. This point I am saying here E. Okay. So now BC is 6.4 centimeter. So definitely BE will be half of that. That is 3.2 centimeter. This will be 3.2 centimeter. This is 3.2 centimeter. Okay. So E is the midpoint. Okay. Now what is given? See here. AD. Okay. What is given? Altitude from A is 3.2 centimeter. Altitude from A. So we need to decide that point. Point A we need to decide. Understood? And that is 3.2 centimeter from BC. 3.2 centimeter from BC. That is base BC. Okay. So we have to decide the position of point A. Understood? For that, we need to take a parallel line for BC, which distance will be BC to that parallel line will be 3.2 centimeter. Understood? So now I am taking here that parallel line. With the help of set square also we can do, or with the help of perpendicular line also we can take that distance. So I am taking now that 3.2 centimeter distance. Okay. So now these are the set squares. I am using that directly. I am taking here 3.2 centimeter. Here anywhere we can take. So here I am taking that distance 3.2 centimeter. Okay, so now this line I have taken. Now with the help of compass we will decide the position of, we will take 3.2 centimeter distance. Okay, so 3.2 centimeter will be okay. So this distance we will take this distance we have taken 3.2 centimeters. You have to take exactly 3.2. I have taken little more. Okay. So now here that point I will say this is point. I will say this point is A. This point is this. No, from this point we need to take a parallel line. From this point we need to take a parallel line. Understood? So here I am taking an arc with a convenient radius. I have taken here a convenient radius from this point. I am taking here one arc. Okay. From this point also I need to take with the same radius from this point, 3.2 centimeter distance I got. I have taken the same with the same radius. I have taken one arc. Now from this point we have seen how to construct parallel line in class 8. So now this distance, whatever distance is this from point this, so that I have taken and I will make a mark here. I will make a mark here. When you will join both the points, that time you will get a parallel line. Okay. So now I am taking, I am joining both the points. This intersection point and this 3.2 centimeter from the base, both the points I am joining now. Then when you will join that, that time you will get parallel line. That time you will get a parallel line to BC. Okay. So this line is parallel to BC. Understood? Now what we have done? We have taken one arc with the same radius. This side we have taken one arc. Now the distance, whatever we have taken, the same distance we have taken here. Then when you will join them, that time we will get a parallel line to BC. Okay. So after this, what we have done, what we need to do here, see, parallel line we got. Now they have told us from this E to A distance is 4 centimeter. E to A distance is 4 centimeter. So we need to take 4 centimeter distance, and this from point E, which is midpoint of BC, which is midpoint of BC. So 4 centimeter when you will take, that time we have to make one mark here. Okay. Why we have taken? EA is 4 centimeter. EA is 4 centimeter. Understood? So now I have taken here that 4 centimeter. We have to make mark on the parallel line which we have constructed. Understood? So that is our required point. That point is required point. That point is A. This point is A. Understood? Now join that. Join that. This BA and AC. Okay. So now this distance is 3.2 centimeters. So if you want, you can show from this point 3.2 centimeters. Okay, and we can join this AE, that is 4 centimeter. This AE is 4 centimeter. Point A to point E is 4 centimeter. This is 3.2 centimeter. ACB or ABC, our required triangle is ABC. Understood? So this is our construction. Okay, so what we have done, see, first construct a triangle ABC in which BC is equal to 6.4 centimeter. So BC we have taken 6.4 centimeter. Then find out midpoint of BC, that I have taken here point E is the midpoint of BC. Okay. Then the distance, what is given, altitude from A. So we need to decide here. Important thing is we need to decide the position of A. So A, we don't know exactly where it is, but the distance from the base to point A is 3.2 centimeter. Understood? So now here we have constructed a parallel line. We have taken a line which is perpendicular to the base. From that we have constructed a parallel line. Understood? And then parallel line, once we have constructed parallel line, then what we have to do, from this point E, distance is given from A is 3.2 centimeter, and the median bisecting BC is 4 centimeter. This is the median. So we have taken EA 4 centimeter, and we have taken one arc on the parallel line. Understood? So from this point 2 we need to join here, okay, and this is 3.2 centimeter. So this is our required construction, okay. So you have to write the steps of construction. Got it, everybody? Thank you. Hello everybody. Then our third problem is construct a triangle ABC in which angle B is equal to 45 degree, altitude from A on BC is 3.5 centimeter and the median bisecting AB is 5.5 centimeter. Okay, so this is the problem, third problem from the given worksheet. Okay, so now see here what is given. Angle B is given 45 degree, altitude from A on BC is 3.5 centimeter and the median bisecting AB is 5.5 centimeter. Understood? So this construction we are going to start now. Understood? So first angle B we need to prepare. Angle B is equal to 45 degree. So I am taking PQ. Okay, so this is line segment PQ. Now on that I am taking here point B. This is point B. Okay, so now first we will construct here angle B is equal to 45 degree. Okay, so 45 degree means we need to take here semicircle. Okay, from this point this is 60 degree and this will be 120 degree. Okay, so 60 and 120 again we will bisect. When you will join this, then you will get 90 degree angle. 90 degree is ready. Okay, so this is 90 degree. Now 90 degree again we will bisect, then we will get angle 45 degree. Okay, so now we are bisecting this. From this only I am taking here. Okay, so this. Join this, then angle is ready. Okay, so this angle is 45 degree. Okay, so this is QB, we will extend it. Okay, so this angle B is 45 degree. According to the given information, we have constructed angle B. Now, what is given C? Altitude from A on BC. Point C is somewhere here, BC. Okay, so we have to decide the position of point C as well as position of point A. Understood? So, now what is given C? Altitude from A on BC is 3.5 centimeter. Okay, so A point is here from this line segment PQ. A point is 3.5 centimeter on 3.5 centimeter means this distance is 3.5 centimeter. So here we need to construct a parallel line for PQ. Understood? So here from this I am taking here 3.5 centimeter. Understood? So here with the help of set square also we can take this is. So here I am making, I have taken little more distance, understood? So here, suppose this is 3.5 centimeter distance according to the given 3.5 centimeter, understood? This is not point C, okay? We are going to decide the position of point C as well as position of point A, understood? So now 3.5 centimeter we have taken. From this point, construct a parallel line for PQ. Okay, so from this you will make a with a convenient radius we have to take a arc. Understood? From the same wherever we have taken this side, you will take. Okay, now whatever distance from this point to this. Okay, so this distance we will use from this. Okay, when you will join these two points, that time you will get parallel line for PQ. Okay, so now with the help of ruler we can join both the points and we need to extend also. we need to extend also both the points. Okay, so now we have extended that, and that is intersecting here. That is intersecting here. So this is our point A. This is our point A. Okay, now what they have told us, see, this is parallel line we have done, which is intersecting B. Suppose here you will give name B, here I am giving M. Okay, it is intersecting BM at A. BM at a certain point, that point is A, the required vertex of triangle ABC. So A, B, now we are going to decide the position of C. Understood? So now what they have told us, see, after this, and the median bisecting AB is 5.5 centimeter. Median bisecting AB, this is AB. Okay, so we need to bisect it. Okay, median bisecting AB, a median which is bisecting, it will definitely, it will intersect to the PQ at a certain point, and that is our point C. Okay, so now we will bisect AB with more than half distance. Okay, so when you will join this, that time you will get its bisector of AB. When you will join, that time you will get bisector of AB. Okay, so this is the bisector, means this is midpoint. Okay, so from this, what is given here? The median bisecting AB is 5.5 centimeters. So from this point, we are going to take 5.5 centimeter, okay, and it will, that 5.5 centimeter will bisect PQ at a certain point. Okay, so if you want, you can extend this line also. If you want, we can extend this little more. Okay, so now 5.5 centimeter distance we will take in the compass, and then from this point we will 5.5 centimeter, they have told us what is given, the median bisecting AB means definitely it will bisect here. So that point I am using, and 5.5 centimeter, so it will come here. Okay, and that is our required point C, third vertex of the triangle C. Q is here, Q we have taken first, and this is our required point C. So now when you will join this A to point C, then our required triangle is ready. Required triangle is ready. Okay, so this is required triangle ABC according to the given information. Once again, see what we have done. Question was, construct a triangle ABC in which angle B is equal to 45 degree. So first we have taken a line segment PQ, any we can take. On that we have taken point B, we have constructed angle 45 degree. Okay, with the help of compass also, with the help of protractor also, we can take directly. So 45 degrees ready. Now the distance, altitude means what? Height. Altitude from A on the BC, this is BC, this is PQ. So C point is going to come on this line segment only, but we don't know exactly position of C, but it is going to come on this line only. So BC and A, there is distance between BC and A is 3.5 centimeters. So what we have done, we have taken 3.5 centimeter. From that point, we have constructed a parallel line, which is parallel to the BC, or we can say PQ, PC, okay, which is parallel to the base. Understood? So it will intersect to this arc of angle 45 degree. Okay, so wherever it will intersect, that is our required point A. Understood? So now after this, they have told us, and the median bisecting AB. So we need to find out here bisector of AB. So bisector of AB, you will get, after bisection you will get midpoint. From that midpoint we need to take 5.5 centimeter, is 5.5 centimeter bisecting AB median. So this is the median which is intersecting. When you will join this here, that time you will get its median. So 5.5 centimeter is intersecting to the base, that is PQ or BQ. So that is our required point C. And finally you need to join this AC. If you want median ओके, मीडियन दे हैव टोल्ड अस 5.5 सेंटीमीटर, सो वी कैन जॉइन दिस मीडियन ऑल्सो. ओके, सो हियर यू कैन गिव एनी नेम, NC इज द मीडियन ऑफ ट्राइंगल ऑफ साइड ए बी. ओके, अकॉर्डिंग टू द गिवन इंफॉर्मेशन, लेंथ ऑफ दिस इज 5.5 सेंटीमीटर. ओके, सो नाउ हियर वी नीड टू राइट स्टेप्स ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्शन. सो वॉट एवर वी हैव डन दैट यू नीड टू राइट, यू कैन राइट इट. ओके, इन शॉर्ट, थैंक यू.